Paul Bladen.
He's dead,
Agatha.
He seems to have injected himself with horse tranquilizer. He was about to perform a minor operation on one of Lord Pendlebury's horses.
Lord Pendlebury. Agatha Raisin.
I forgot he was coming. And it was his table that had to stay off, so there was no one here.
How did you get along with him? Bladen, I mean.
Preferred his partner, right. Less cocky.